Hi everyone, my name is Itholile Nxumalo and I'm a third year LLB student. I am a very open-minded person and I'm always willing to learn from others. I believe I'm a strong candidate for Law House because I have been involved in various student governance on campus, such as STUKU and STARS mentorship. So this sets me apart from everyone and it shows that I'm well informed. I think it's important to acknowledge the hard work that the Law House has put, but there's always room for improvement. My vision for Law House will be to look at the administration of the electives. Students should be allowed to take electives that they want to take. They're called electives for a reason. And then secondly, as an EC member, I'll make sure that my team and I host educational and informative events. Students must be able to find out what they can do with their LLB degree and where they can find a lot of bursaries. And then thirdly, I will ensure that the student advisor on campus is more visible because most people only find out about her when they're excluded. In terms of conflict, I'll make sure that I listen to all sides in a calm manner and then take a decision as a team.